Hi, I am Dr. Rashmi Agarwal, co-chair ERIPE.
Hi, I'm Vladko Danilov, co-chair of ERIPE.
Hi, I'm Alok Srivastava, convener ERIPE.
Inter-regional initiative for professionalization of evaluation is an initiative to promote quality, credible and independent evidence for informed policy making towards achieving the goal of professionalization of evaluation. ERIPE was launched in 2019 as a voluntary initiative with a vision to adopt a standardized system of evaluations as well as follow evaluation accreditation system by all partner countries.
ERIPE developed definition for professionalization, country status report of member countries, ethical guidance for evaluations, and launched them in December last year. Also, we conducted a consultation on professionalization of evaluation. And the report with key outcomes and consultation will be released soon.
What next? ERIPE initiated a mapping of professionalization efforts in different countries. We hope this will lead to knowledge management and next steps in supporting countries to maximize efforts. This December, we are celebrating our second anniversary with several accomplishments. Join us, walk the talk to professionalize evaluation.